Shit. Fuck. Hang on, that was like hell stuff. Fuck, I missed some stuff. I keep thinking this is old Castlevania. If a wall was like this, you'd be able to just go through it. Maybe not yet. Three of them here. Oh, whoa. Oh, no. Oh, no. I wonder, can I use, I can use mist form to get past these dudes, right? Or no. Test it out. My god, why can't I throw hands with them? Why can't I throw hands, bro? Are they really that strong to the point where I can't fight them?
The energy of the acolyte has left a trail. All
right, so my misform can get past them undetected, but I just don't have enough. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, damn, y'all just waiting for me?
I can reach the acolyte that killed Victor. Oh.
Farther away. Just to recharge. What? Oh, here we go. Cyclone boots. Oh, those are the ones that Gabriel had. Yes, I can turn into a rat. A true spirit animal. Nah. Actually, what are you guys' spirit animal? Wait, is this just to get extra points or extra XP? Or is there actually something like it's just to get extra skill? I mean, I'm not complaining. That's it. That it? Wait. Maybe I missed something. Maybe I missed like another way. No. Wait, what? The fact that I can't fight those things. Nah, he's gonna see me right here, isn't he? Okay, so I can go through them while in like mist form. I didn't know that. Okay, that changes things.
I can reach the acolyte that killed.
Okay, changes things. Alright, alright, okay.
Some weapons would see. Nothing will harm.
Oh my god. Oh, that was close. I was just about to run out. God, not another puzzle. This is Resident Evil shit. I do like the fact that there are less puzzles in this. Okay. They go in the doors. Nah, that's... Wait, the hell was that? What does that do? Oh! Okay, so I can't stay. Okay, alright. Yeah. Alright, got you. Can't use mist form either. I think. I mean, it's worth a shot. I don't think I can destroy these. No. Oh, okay. This one goes away. Oh no, I can't jump over the third one. Oh my god. You're not getting me. Nope. Too late. Puts me back down again. Oh, you know what? I don't know why. I should probably put some some experience in my skills real quick. Mist form, chaos wave. Sure, why not upgrade this? This one was really good. Chaos shield, bat swarm. Oh, that's dope. Oh wait, did I just unlock more? Oh no. Unlock more skills. Just Trevor. Probably follow him first. This. Okay. Are you guys, moving? What's the point of this? Can't do anything. Maybe it's something I don't have yet? I guess I don't have it yet. Hey Trevor, might as well just go back. What the whole point of it? Hey Trevor, I don't know why you let me into my inner world, but okay, sure. Wait, Pinhead from Hellraiser? Yeah, Palpatine. Okay. So great, bro. You just gonna take that? Actually, he's eating that shit. Yeah, it's all fun and games till you fucking keep doing it, till somebody has a tolerance for it. Who's this? Nurgal Melis Maslamsta? Sia? Maslamstia. Nurgal Melampstia. I think I said that right. The new laws passed by the government give to each man, woman, and child the rights to defend themselves and their family. It is a situation made possible by the influence of the military corporation which supplies arms to both the police forces and to businesses around the city. The director, Nurgal, is Satan's second acolyte. He is a cold and proud being capable of possessing enormous inanimate objects and imbuing them with supernatural powers. However, his ability is not limited to just large mundane objects such as stone statues or heavy machinery. Each weapon that leaves the factory has been imbued with a fragment of his demonic essence, enabling him to influence the minds of those who carry them. I can see that I have underestimated you. Accept my apology. It won't happen again.
Which dark hole have you crawled out from?
Okay, is this one of those fights where...
So the dragon lives.
Can I do anything? Or am I just getting my ass beat?
We thought you dead.
Nope. Nah. Yeah, bitch, you spit in my face. Oh, nah. This dude spit in my face.
Hear me, beloved father. Open the gates of hell, for I have a gift for thee.
Ha Look for a white wolf altar if you want. Kill the child. What? Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen.
The acolyte is too powerful.
Oh, I gotta lure him in my inner world. Okay, skip this scene. I gotta lure him into my inner world. That's what I gotta do. Okay, yeah, come here.
Which dark hole have you crawled out from?
Yeah, I gotta lure him. Yeah, come here.
So the dragon lives.
That's right, man. Yeah, come to my domain expansion.
We thought you dead.
That's right, come over here, yeah.
Where are you going, little dragon?
You gonna pay for spitting in my face, bitch. Yeah, bro, come here.
Eternity alongside my father awaits you.
Yeah, you following me? Yeah.
What cheap trick is this?
Come to my domain expansion. I was wondering what this was used for. I was like, what the hell?
What in hell's name? Very clever. So you have lured me to your castle. My power here is...
Yeah. You were saying?
Pathetic. I can see that I have underestimated you. Accept my apology. It won't happen again.
Oh, and that's where he's gonna bring these guys alive. Yep. Oh, I gotta fight all three of these dudes at once. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. I thought I was gonna have to fight you guys one at a time. Oh, you have got to be shitting me. Riders of the Storm. Three imposing stone statues top one of the castle's tallest towers. They represent wind, lightning, and thunder. The Riders of the Storm, born of the legends of the East, come down to Earth to collect the riches of men who ask for favors from the heavens. Nergal, making use of his abilities to possess objects, divides his demonic essence to get inside the three fighters and give them life and set their mystical powers against Dracula. The hissing spear, the shining sword, and the thundering battering ram now point at the neck of the Prince of Darkness, coming to life in the name of Satan.
Assistance will know.
Bro, I gotta fight three of these dudes at once. Oh, whoa. Okay, so we. What would be the best way to go? Who would be the biggest threat kingdom. To go after?
Don't make him wait.
Whoa. Ow. So, I guess maybe this guy?
Will go mad in eternal agony.
Oh wait, I can make them hit each other. Come on. We got wind, lightning, and what was that one? Fire?
Fire?
Bro, you went through your dude? Wait, where'd the other guy go? There he is. Oh, you fucking bitch. Bitch, fuck that fucking guard. Oh shit. The guy with the spear is the most dangerous one, if I'm being honest, because he has like long range out. Like, this guy's all slow. There's the one. Oh, he went inside the other one. All right, one down, two to go. I think he can do like wind and lightning now. Pretty sure. Is this guy like a? Oh, they both can do lightning. Oh.
The pain you will enjoy in hell will be exquisite.
Alright. Oh, yep. He can do like dark and fucking.
Your existence will know only pain.
Oh no! Damn it, could have parried him. Oh, I thought I dodged it.
My father eagerly awaits you in his kingdom. Don't make him wait.
Woo! Oh, nah, you good, buddy. You good.
To receive you in hell. His thirst for you knows no limits.
Oh, he almost hit me.
Your suffering will make hell itself cry.
Bitch. Who am I killing next? Ooh. Oh, big guy.
My lord will extinguish a thousand souls in
so now
my
you can
honor.
Use wind, lightning, and dark. Or shadow. Whatever the hell your element is. Your original element is, I guess.
Look after you once he's tired of your soul.
Man, you love these unblockables, don't you?
The pain you will enjoy in hell will be exquisite.
Wait a minute.
My father is eager to receive you in hell. His thirst for you knows no limits.
I can try to use the new skills. I'm not able to use the what you call it. You have not used the wind at all.
My father is eager to receive you in hell. His thirst for you knows no limits.
Come on, buddy.
Thank you. in this damned place, but I will not be defeated by you. I will not fail.
Oh, fuck, I fucked that up. Okay, let's try that again. Fuck, don't tell me I have to fight all three of them. At least put me at him. Oh, never mind, it's good. I was so, like, immersed that I didn't know.
He's running out in this damned place, but I will not be defeated by you. I will not fail.
There we go. Put that up the last time. I was like, didn't expect UTE. Damn, you got fucked up. Yeah. You spat in my face. Yeah, look at you, yeah. Where you belong, under me. Alright, well, that's the second acolyte down. Shit, is that a horn? Oh shit, is that the fucking the summon Jormungandr from God of War?